Greetings to everyone tuning in, especially those vibrant Leos out there. Today, we're embarking on an enlightening journey through the mystical realms of tarot. Our focus? The fiery Leo, a sign ruled by the radiant sun and symbolized by the majestic lion. Leos, you're known for your passion, your creativity, and your undeniable charisma. You're natural-born leaders, with a love for the spotlight and a heart as warm as the summer sun you're ruled by. Today, we'll be exploring a tarot reading specifically tailored to you, providing insight into the energies swirling around you. Tarot, an ancient tool of divination, can offer us a unique perspective, unveiling hidden truths and lighting the path ahead. So, Leos, are you ready to uncover what the universe might be whispering to you today? Let's delve into the world of tarot and discover what the universe has in store for Leos. Today's tarot reading for Leo involves three significant cards: the Magician, the Sun, and the Wheel of Fortune. Let's delve into these intriguing cards. The Magician, with its air of potential and new beginnings, is a signal that you, as a Leo, hold the power to shape your own reality. The universe is reminding you to harness your inner strength, creativity, and leadership skills to manifest your dreams. The Sun card, radiant and pulsating with vitality, mirrors the vibrant energy of Leos. It's a beacon of positivity, reminding you to let your light shine bright. This card encourages you to embrace your natural confidence, step into the spotlight, and share your unique gifts with the world. The Wheel of Fortune, a card of change and transformation, suggests that Leos are currently navigating a period of significant change. But fear not, for this card also brings the message of fortune and luck. It's a gentle reminder that the wheel is always turning, and even if the ride gets a bit bumpy, ultimately, it will steer you towards a favorable outcome. Each card carries its own message, but when we view them together, they paint a broader picture. These cards together suggest a promising time for Leos filled with opportunities, positivity, and transformative change. The universe is aligning in your favor, encouraging you to take action, be bold, and trust in the process of transformation. So, Leo, are you ready to seize the day? Each of these cards holds a special message for Leos. The Magician card is a powerful indicator of new beginnings. This suggests that Leos have an innate ability to shape their own realities and achieve their dreams. Don't be afraid to take action and pursue your goals, for the universe is aligning in your favor. The Sun card, reflecting Leos's radiant personalities, is brimming with vitality and positivity. You have so much to offer the world, so let your light shine brightly. You're a beacon of creativity and confidence, so don't hold back. Lastly, the Wheel of Fortune card signifies a period of significant change. Leos, you might find yourselves amidst a whirlwind of transformation, but remember, change is the only constant, and it's often for the better. Trust the process, embrace the ride, and know that everything will eventually fall into place. The message for Leos today is to remain proactive. Let your inner light shine and embrace the changes with trust and positivity. In essence, the tarot cards are speaking a clear language for Leos today. They urge you to harness the power of the Magician, to create your own reality and achieve your dreams. The Sun shines brightly, reminding you to radiate your vitality and positivity. The Wheel of Fortune is turning, signaling a time of transformation and change. Remember, Leos, your strength and creativity are your assets. Make the most of this phase. Thank you for joining in today's reading. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more insightful tarot readings.